right, Scott.
They both knew about the assignment, but I wanted their answers separately. Homework assignment was simple. Why do you want to get married? And why do you want to marry the other person? But they both shared the same sentiment separately. And that was the idea that marriage is like coming home. Wherever you go, there's that place of safety, place of comfort, no matter what happens. However, let me tell you a little bit more about what coming home means to a sailor and a performer. I have no greater gift to give. As your love is my anchor, and your trust is my strength. Good evening, everyone. Marriage. Marriage is what brings us together today. Marriage. That blessed arrangement, that dream within a dream. And love, true love, will forever be yours forever. Just kidding, everyone. I'm not going to do the entire speech. Fast forward to years later. Picture it. California. I'm visiting Jen when she's in rehearsals for a show, and I'm thinking to myself, gosh, I have a brilliant idea. So I said to Jen, you know who you should date? And this may come out of left field, but I know you two would be absolutely perfect for each other. Scott Meads. And by the look on Jen's face, it was clear that she had the same thought. But it was already well underway, unbeknownst to me. So ladies and gentlemen, friends and family, regardless of the chronological order of how this went down, today I am here to take full credit for this union. My name is not Todd, actually. It's Cupid, the gay matchmaker, putting people together after they are already together. Jennifer never followed what some people would call a norm. She's done everything in her life on her own terms. Since being with Scott, I have never seen my friend more at peace. There is no other way to say this. He's just a great man. Scott would give you the shirt off his back. He's the kind of man that would never start a fight with anyone, but is protective of the people close to him and would defend anyone who tried to hurt him. So, in front of all your close family and friends, it is my honor to pronounce you Mr. and Mrs. Scott and Jennifer Meads. You may kiss to seal your vows.
Scott? There's so many things. He's very
a great butt.
I don't know. This is a rated R conversation.
Hi.
Just so you know.
Or don't record this conversation.
So hold tight, hold tight, baby, hold tight.
I don't wanna love you, mama. I love you, pretty baby.
I got a little bit. That's why I got a little bit. Sexy lady?
Yeah, I'm so hot.
There go all the all the loves I've known. But you rescued me from reaching for the bottom.
Yeah.
Yeah.